peace cannot be stopped, cannot be moved, it cannot be shaken. Oh, your peace cannot be stopped, cannot be moved, it cannot be shaken. Father, we speak peace right now. We speak peace right now over our hearts, over our lives, over the nation, over worry, over fear, over the attacks of the enemy. We say, peace be still, every raging storm. Peace be still,
peace be still.
Peace be still.
We speak peace, we speak peace. We speak peace in the marriage. We speak peace in the broken situation. We speak peace in the financial situation. We speak peace in every situation. Peace, peace, as we speak the word. The word of God says that you're the head and not a tail. The word of God says that we have overcome. The word of God says that the works of our hands are blessed. The word of God says that we're like a house that is set on a hill. The word of God says that our part is like a shining light. Peace in every situation. Peace in every situation. Peace in your home. Peace in your body. Peace going out and coming in. Peace in every situation. We speak peace. We speak peace. We speak peace. Receive the peace of God. Of anything, but with prayer and thanksgiving, Father Lord, we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you.
You know what God showed me just now? You know, when people think of peace, they think of a gentle breeze. But can a gentle breeze fix their problem? So when you're talking about peace, people like peace. You know the kind of problems I have. But see, peace is the very force of heaven. The only thing that one can compare peace to is an atomic bomb. When a bomb that's atomic is being released, the waves freeze. That's when Jesus said, peace be still. Do you know how much force it takes to calm a storm? That is the peace of God, the very power of God. God himself stepping into a situation in all his power. That is the peace of God.
Oh, there is power in the peace. Oh, there is power in your peace.
Oh, Sunday, I came up.
Oh, there is power in the peace. We release by our words. We release by our prayer.
Power in your peace, oh God. right now in the name of Jesus. First and foremost, we start from this environment and like an atomic bomb, we speak the peace of God to go out in every corner of our lives, into every hidden detail of our lives, oh God. And let everything align with your mind, oh God. Let everything align with your purpose, oh God. Disturbance. The peace of God is more powerful than chaos. The peace of God is more powerful than trouble. The peace of God can calm every kind of storm. Every kind of storm. We release the peace of God right now. Over marriages, over children, over the nation, over
do not be afraid, for he's won the victory. That is peace. Do not be afraid, for he's won the victory. Oh, that is peace. Peace in every situation, he has won the victory. That is peace. That is peace. That is peace. That is peace. The confidence assurance.
That's what the Bible calls it. The confident assurance.
That is peace. Peace that assured Joseph that even in the prison, that he was going to the throne.
Yes.
That it didn't matter how long it took, that he was still going to go to the throne. That was peace. Confidence, assurance that God is able to do what he said he would do. It doesn't matter how long, but I'm gonna wait because I know he's gonna come true. That is peace. And we worship him with confidence, assurance. We adore his name with confidence, assurance. We exalt his name with confidence, assurance.
I hold my neck up high.
Peace.
I hold my neck up high. I hold my head up high. Everything will be fine.
Yeah!
little world.